need to be patient. When people try to harm, when people try to say things, don't be worried about what the world will utter about you. They have to say bad things. It's their test. People will not stomach the good that Allah has bestowed upon you, because the devil is around making everybody jealous. And this is why when they say things, you know the truth. Why are you so sad? Learn a lesson from this. You cannot block the mouths of the people. You know, the internet today is open and free for all. You cannot block it. People will say what they want. Don't even look at it. Just smile and carry on. If you know you are right, you know between you and Allah, the relationship is beautiful. Don't worry about what people have to say.